Spot Techie here, and in this particular video I'm going to show you how to bring in your phone camera on the Prism Live Studio. Okay, it's actually a live streaming and video production software that you can use to stream your service live both on Facebook, YouTube and other platforms as well, and also record your live video production. Okay, and I'm going to show you how to be able to bring in your phone camera on the Prism Live Studio. Okay, and I did a test broadcast, actually used my phone to cover an event. My phone was the main camera I used. I was able to bring it to the Prism Live Studio and I streamed the event live both on Facebook and YouTube as well. Okay, I'm just going to play the clip for you to see it. Here is it here, see? So my phone was actually what I used to cover this event, and I streamed it both on Facebook and YouTube as well. And one of the best thing I love about it is it didn't lag at all. At any point it didn't lag, it worked smooth, and I wasn't even sitting close to where the phone was. Okay, I was a bit far from where they were videoing the whole thing here, and I made sure they covered the whole hall. They had to video both down, move every corner of the hall, and it didn't lag at all using just my phone hotspot. Okay, and I'm going to show you how you can be able to achieve that. So let me just increase the audio so that you can hear the audio output as well. Okay.
7442 access back.
You can see, so both the audio was sharp, everything was clear, and the people that watched it live actually testified to it. They said it was nice and that the whole thing was looking smooth, and I'm going to show you how you can be able to do that in this particular video. Now the first thing you are going to do, if you haven't installed the Prism Live Studio, is to go over to Google. Okay, so go over to your Chrome browser and type in the name Prism Live .com. That is it right here on the screen, and you'll be able to download the software itself from here. Okay, so I'm just going to give it a moment for it to load, and you can see here live broadcasting made easy. Just click on the download here and you'll be able to download it on your PC. And now once you've downloaded this, okay, just go ahead and install it on your PC. I'm just going to not going to go through all of that because I've already had it installed on my PC. Just going to click on it for it to open. Now once you've installed it on your PC, sign up with your Gmail account. Okay, so sign up with your Gmail account, or you can sign up with any of your email, but your Yahoo mail, it will also work for it fine, and it's 100% free, so you're not paying any money for this. Okay, so let me just go ahead and get rid of this, the time I added. Okay, so you had a bunch of other things that you can actually do using this software. Okay, so I'm just scroll down, get rid of this. And once you've set up your account, like logged in, once you've already signed up for it, you're going to see this dashboard the way mine is looking here on the screen. And once you're here, just click on this plus button here, the add button on the sources, click on it, and once it opens, go over and select the Prism Mobile. Okay, so select the Prism Mobile, click on it and select okay. Just give it a name. Okay, name it webcam one, click on okay, and you can see the code right there on the screen. They are also trying to make available the USB connection to where you can also use your USB cable to connect your phone camera on their software. Now after you've done this, go ahead and open your phone. I'm just going to do that. Open your phone. Okay, go ahead, open your phone. Okay, okay, so go to Play Store, which is what I'm going to show you right there. Go to Play Store here and search for the name, okay, to download their mobile app. They also have their mobile app as well. So sorry, my keyboard is having issue, and this is it right here on the screen. See their mobile app here, Prism Live Studio Games and IRL. okay, and this is it here. From here you can install it on your phone, and once you're done installing it, just click on the open button there. I'm just going to give it a moment for it to load. Okay, and okay, so once it has finished loading like this, it'll be on the live tab. You can actually go live using your phone, you see, to be on the live tab where you can just start recording with your phone, and you can also go live with it. But I don't want to go live using my mobile phone. Now click on the connect button here. So here, click on the connect button, click on the connect button and scan the code that is shown on your PC. Okay, so I'm just going to do that. Scan the code that is shown on your PC. Let's take it close. Just keep it there, allow it to scan. See, and then click on connect. It's already connected. Now if you look very closely, there's something that they showed you. They said connect both your PC and your phone to the same Wi-Fi. It's very, very important, guys. It's very, very important. Connect your phone and your PC to the same Wi-Fi to be able to make use of it. Okay, let me just position this phone right here so you can see. Just 1 second, you see. So it's saying you should connect your phone and your PC to the same Wi-Fi to be able to make use of it. So if your phone and your PC are not connected to the same Wi-Fi, you are not going to be able to scan that code. Okay, so you have to connect your phone and your PC to the same Wi-Fi to be able to scan that code and connect to it. You can also share your phone screen on your PC. That will be made available soon. They're currently working on that. And also the USB connection, where you can use USB to connect your phone camera on the software, will also be made available soon as well. Okay, and once you've done all of this, you see the connection there is written stable. It means that your connection is stable. So once it's fluctuating, it will show you unstable connection, so that you will know that your network is not strong. But if your network is strong, it's going to show stable. Okay, so for you to know that your connection is stable. And the on the output mode, you just select the audio and the video so that it will send both the audio and the video as well. And if you want to click on filter, maybe you want to color grade it or do anything, add filter, color correction, just go here and you can be able to increase the saturation. You can see, do whatever, increase the brightness, whatever thing you want to do on it. Once you're done, close. You can see, and okay, you see everything is looking right there on the screen. Okay, you can see. So I've been able to bring in my phone camera on this software called the Prism Live Studio. Now if you want to connect multiple phones, all you have to do is just click on this add button here and select the Prism Mobile and click on add. And you can name this one webcam 2. Let's name this one webcam 2. And once webcam 2, click on OK and you see it there. So connect that the second phone to the same Wi-Fi that is connected on the first phone and also your PC, and use it to scan this code. Okay, and one of the things I also love about this app is you can also add filter on your phone camera. Okay, so let me just quickly do that, a quick one. So you can add filter, add anything I like. So you can add filter to it. You see, that's it there on the screen. And you can add filter. I see flower over my head. Now after you've installed it on your second phone, go ahead and log in to your account. Okay, so I'm just going to select the second filter and let's use more filters. So you can see, see how it's looking. So this is actually beautiful and you can also make use of it. They have multiple that you can use. They have more that you can actually make use of. Okay, and if you want to change the view of it, the camera, to anything you want, you can also do that. You can see right there on the screen, it's actually looking good. I love it. Okay, and you can stream this live. Remember, it's not only sending video from your phone to your PC, it's also sending audio as well. So it's sending both audio and video from your phone to your PC. Okay, and this is it. Here's how to connect your phone camera to the Prism Live Studio.